Hi guys, today we're making Play-Doh and we are going to need two ingredients for both of them. So first we need some Vaseline cream and some cornstarch. First we have to add in the cornstarch. About 2 spoons. And now we need some Vaseline cream. Now we have to put in some Vaseline cream. Until we get the perfect thing. Not wet enough. So we're gonna add some food coloring. I'm using pink food coloring here. Remember not to add too much. You knead it with your hands. Try to get it to the perfect mixture before you knead it. Bowl so it doesn't make your hands that dirty. It's ready, and if you follow this recipe, you'll have your own fluffy Play-Doh. So we have to add some cornstarch and conditioner. It should be hair conditioner. And it's kind of the same thing, but it's been made differently. Bye! Please subscribe to my channel, Amazing Anvika, if you like this video. Don't forget to clean your mess after you have done this, or your parents will be very angry at you.